do. Baby, you my A-train. You all I ever wanted. We can do it real big. Nigga, you ever done it? You be up on that chain. Another hoes ain't never known it. I want this forever.
What are you doing? Cause you only okay, we're about to. What are we doing? She made me back for it till she gave it up, and I say the same thing. I get my booty. Oh shit! You're pushing me down. I don't know what we're doing. She's really humping me right now. This is awkward. My titties are down. I don't know. I feel like I'm about to make love to you. Oh shit. You made my titties fall out. Oh, my fat. And y'all don't even have to ask twice. You could have a heart or we can share it like the last slice. Wow. Always felt like you were so accustomed to the fast life. Have a nigga thinking that he met you in a past life. Sweatpants, hair tied, chilling with no makeup on. That's when you're the prettiest. I hope that y'all don't take it wrong. Y'all don't even trip with friends, so you ain't bringing Drake along. You know that I'm working, I'll be there soon as I make it home. Is she a patient in my room? Never pay attention to the rumors and what they assume. You want to look at my leg hair? Whoa. Okay, I'm going to show you my leg hair. It might cheer you up. I can't really see it. I'll see it. Fucking best. Or my underarm hair. Look at that. Stop breaking, you faggot. It froze on my underarm hair. There it is. Obviously.
Devin, I fucking love you.
Say metal.
Alright, let's sit down when we usually do.
We're listening to Goody Goons. Like the Andy Griffith theme song. So, boobs, right? Boobs. Fuck, my hair keeps checking out. I was like, dude. Every single show she out there ripping like a mascot. Get it from the back and make it fucking draw strap.
What? Did it like freeze right on my face?
I guess what, dude? I am not a juggalo. It just changed him. I'm a rat tail now. Check it out. In the party. I'm not a lesbian though. Even though I don't shave my body hair, and I have a gay pride tattoo and a rat tail, and I like boobs. I'm not gay. I can't wait to fucking see you! Same. My hair is looking rough. Like, move that piece to like, yeah. Okay.
See, this is the type of joint you gotta dedicate to somebody.
Hold on a moment, though.
Just make sure that that's special to somebody.
She got to groom herself. We had some Big Red.
Yeah.
I drank all of my Big Red.
You know who you are.
You know who you is, yeah. Bitch. Well, there's not really much else to say. We're going to try to come see you this weekend somehow, possibly mall. We look better close up, not far away. You look cute the way you are because your lipstick's all pink. Ah, your eyes, your glasses poked me.
I'm sorry.
Gross. Okay, anyways, yeah, we're going to try to come kidnap you or see you this weekend. We're going to rob your ass.
Rob you.
Yep.
Not of your money, but of your... No, that's not what I'm looking for. Manhood. No, that's even worse. I don't know where I'm going with this, so I'm just gonna stop going.
Yeah. But any whore, yeah, I can't wait to go to a show, man. But yeah, you're cute and all that good stuff, and you're goofy. So yeah, I hope this cheers you up. So yeah. Bye.
Bye.